How's it going, everyone? SwaggyLucho5 here, and welcome back to our Pokemon Y Wonderlock. And it's been a while since I uploaded an episode. As you know, I am becoming a Pokemon trading card game online only YouTuber. But until this Wonderlock is over, I am going to finish it, because that's what I promised when I started. And I like to keep my promises. So, let's go ahead and get into this episode. I guess we have to go in this cave. Zubat Roost! Okay. This is a very dank cave. And if you don't know, dank actually means arguably damp. So here we have a trainer. Well, I raised my mojo and crew pretty well, I must say. Hello. Oh, sorry. Ducklet. We're gonna send out our Mankey. Sorry, I'll just screen real quick here. Okay. There's our Mankey. Okay, I'm gonna zoom out a little bit, because there. Okay. I wish we could name our Mankey. Oh my gosh, I keep bumping the camera. Sorry, guys, it was my first day of school, so. Okay. I wish we could name our Mankey Harambe, but gotta keep the names. So let's go ahead and Fury Swipes. See if we can get an OKO. 2, 3. Oh, man. Okay, water gun. Zap, zap, Birdo. So let's go ahead and finish it off with a... let's do another Fury Swipes. This should be enough. Wow. Rip, Ducklet. GG, Ducklet. Yeah, Ducklet fainted. There we go. Mojo's level 22. He's next. Loudra now. We got our... mining thing. So I haven't really trained up the mining yet. So we're actually going to switch into our. Let's keep battling. You know what? Let's keep battling. Litleo. It's Litleo. So let's seismic toss. See how much this does. No, not screech. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was really bad. So their defense partially fell. I guess that's useful, but. I did not mean to use that. Now let's seismic toss. Oh, I love that animation. This might, okay. Ember. I got roasted. Please no burn. Okay, thanks. Let's just hit one more seismic toss. Boy. Yeah, that's how you get lit. There it's down. Is there anything else? Another one. Oddish. That's a little bit oddish, but we'll keep battling. Hello, oddish. Level 12. Just hit it with another seismic toss. Do quite a bit. Absorb? That's not nice. We'll still be able to knock you out. Let's do one more. She's still got one more Pokemon after this. She's a bit annoying. There you go. You are out. Okay, we're getting to level 22. Pikachu. Okay, do we have, we'll go into our Trapinch. I think that'd be the smartest idea. We got ground advantage. Trapinch. Big ol' go. And then let's, we do know Sand Tomb and Dig. I'm gonna dig. Oh, that's probably gonna paralyze us, isn't it? That's not spicy at all. Okay, this is really saucy. Dig. Yeah, super effective. Will static still affect us? Nope, it won't, boy. So Trapinch is gonna level up, I'm pretty sure. Yep. 26. Nice. And our plus level is still gaining experience. Okay, Yeah, I am really good. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought something was evolving because it's quiet. Okay, so, got our hiker here. I think we have to go this way. Do we need to get strength? Do we have the TM strength? Let me check. We don't, so I wonder what we do. I think we're in the wrong area, that's for sure. Let's get out of here. Please, no wild Pokemon. Please. Yes! Not a single one. Okay, so it's daytime now. That evolved quickly. So I guess you have to go around it. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, let's just go in here. Now, what is this place? Still this. Ah, we have to battle again. I'm gonna heal up my mon before. So what do we have here? We got three potions, and we are running kind of low. So I'm just gonna use a super potion on Mankey. Then we'll be good. So let's. Oh, we didn't even have to battle her. Well, not a single Pokemon. Very nice. Okay, so now we're on Marl Coast. Stop right there. Oh, disrespect. Oh, it's you two. Yeah, my Mankey's doing well. Look at the upgrade, boys. Okay, cool. Bon voyage. So, I really like this route. Let's see what we got here. So, there's that. And then... Oh, was I supposed to do that? I hope so. Better get off my roller skates. It's edgy here. Get it? Edgy. He gets this way. Yeah. And then we got some grass. I don't think we're going to get a new partner this episode. So we either can go through the grass. We have to go through the grass. We are not running into any wild Pokemon except for then. Mainfu. Mankey. So let's just run away. Do not need a Mainfu. Okay, so, let's go. Do I want to go off that cliff? I don't think I do. What else do we have? More grass. Saucy. Oh, another Pokemon. Drifloon. Minky. Let's run away again. Sorry, Pokemon. So, let's go down here. Oh, we have to do that rock puzzle. Can we just get on here? Okay. Here. Here. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, we have to go back here? Okay. Okay, puzzle. Not the biggest fan of puzzle games, but okay. We're just gonna jump. LeBron James. Okay, yes, we made it to the next town. Hi there, neighbor. Okay, Serena must be the parkour master, because how did she get over those rocks, like, right behind me? Fossil lab. Can I, like, have a fossil, please? I just wanted to trade it away, but meh. There is something back here. I know it. I knew it. Okay, so... mini adventure. What is this? A heart scale. Spicy. I don't think we're ever gonna use this, but meh. I don't even know what they're used for. So we'll go around here. Let's heal our Pokemon up. That's a good idea. Hi, Nurse Joy. Yes. Then we should maybe buy some more potions. Blah 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 blah. Okay. We're gonna grab some more potions. Oh, I feel a burp coming. Excuse me if I burp. So, here, mister. You're the only, you have no friends, I guess. Okay, yep. Bye. Let's buy some super potions. We can buy 20. I'm actually going to buy, that's a lot of potions. I'm gonna buy 10 regular potions, yep. I'm gonna spend the rest of my money on super potions. 15, okay, that'll be good. We have $508. Alright, yeah, I just blew all my money there. Let's skedaddle. So, I think we go in here. This looks promising. Ooh, aquarium. Flashy. It's cool. Anything to do in here? Not really. So, we're on this route again. So I think we can just continue in the game. Oh, a berry. I'll take that. Mago berry. Okay. Keep going. What? Excuse me? Ugh. Well, I could just go like this. Dang. You're not even looking for it. You're just standing there. Oh, okay. I guess we have to go a different way then. So, let's go this way. I remember her now from, like, my very first playthrough of Y, like, 3 years ago. I got really annoyed. Oops, sorry about that. I don't know if you saw that. My phone just said battery low. So, is there any other way we can go? We can go this way. Oh, wait, never mind, we can't. This way. That's the saucy way. You? Oh! Well, then what do I have to do? What? Is there some place I forget to visit here? It's this. Yeah, it's the fossil place. Now I have to talk to one of these guys. Hello. No, I don't really... I guess I sort of like fossils. Okay, there you go. Here's the cutscene. Yes. Yeah, this is Swaggle. Yeah. Okay, let's go to the Glittering Cave then. Yeah, boy. I mean, girl. Let's go to the big Glittering Cave. Now we can go this way. Then we can go this way. Yeah. That was a short break for your Rhyhorn, sir. So, Spike's Passage. Let's hop on you. I like this part of the game. And the bad part is we can encounter Pokemon. But we've been pretty lucky today, not encountering a lot. Oh. So, okay. Smash these rocks. There we go. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't even know what's back there. Pokemon. War Desert. Sand Isle. Intimidate. Not very intimidating, you're just a croc. So, I guess we go this way. Oh my gosh, now we're just encountering Pokemon galore. Sandile. Intimidate. That's so intimidating. Okay, we are smashing that rock. Please, nothing. Pokemon Ranger. It's a new card from the Steam Siege. Alright. You skedaddle rocks. Now, I know the trick. If you ride the Rhyhorn, you can't be challenged by trainers. So now, we are at the Glittering Cave, and I think this is where we'll end our episode. So, thank you so much for watching. Tune in next week for another episode of Pokemon Y Wonderlock. And yeah, thank you for watching. This has been SwaggyLucho5, and I will see you in the next video.